In this video, I want to show you how to make cursor as magnifier on Windows computer. So to do that, open your browser, any your browser you are using, and click on open new tab. Then here, type pointing magnifier 3. And click on enter. So it will bring it here, this first page, pointing magnifier 3. Click on it. So in few seconds it will open the page. Yes, this is it. So once you are on the page pointing magnifier 3, you can see the download, and we have two type of download here. We have Windows installer and we have zip file. So you can download this zip file to your computer local disk and install it from there, or you can install directly from here. So I want to download this zip file, so click on it. So the download has started. The download is done. So now let's locate where the download is. I can click on open file. So this is it. I downloaded it twice. So now the first thing to do is to extract this file. To do that, right click and click on extract file. Click on OK. So the file has been extracted and this is it. So double click to open it. Double click. Now this is the setup. You can double click to launch it, or you can right click and run as administrator. So it's better you run it as an administrator. So let's do that. Click yes. So immediately you run it, it will open the app. So you can see it is showing a blue circle and a cross pointer. So if you want to zoom into or use it as magnifier, for instance, if you want to use it on this file, if you click on that point, it will zoom it, and if you click again, it will you'll be able to click the icon. So one thing about this thing is that you have to click twice. What I mean is that, for example, if I want to see this minimize icon, so I have to click it, it will show me, it zoom it in, then I'll be able to click it to minimize indeed. So if I want to like this help, if I want to check this help, I'll click on it, it will magnify it, then I'll click on help again, it will now show me what is under that help. So which means if you are clicking on an icon or a particular portion of your system, you click it, it will magnify it, then you click again before it can click it as it's supposed to click. So we have some settings here. You can see here, show the circular cursor. These are the other cursor option settings that you can do here. And if you want to show or hide the circular cursor, you can see the command here. If you press F11, for instance, F11, so the circular cursor will disappear. So if you press it again, it will appear. So here, magnify or demagnify the lens. So it's also, if you press control key, you can see it will demagnify it, and if you press control again, it will bring it back. So a lot of settings here, you can based on your needs, you can set it here or based on how you want to use it. So this is how to use pointing magnifier to magnify any portion of your PC. So if I want to minimize this page now, I'll click on it, it will magnify it, I'll click, it will minimize it. So if I go to my desktop, if I should come to my desktop and I want to zoom in any icon, I can click, it will zoom it, magnify it, I can see it, and if I want to open, I can double click, and if I want to drop it, I can click on escape to do that, if you come to start, you can zoom in start, and you can click anywhere to magnify that portion. You can see, so you can see it clearly. So in essence, this is how to make the mouse cursor as magnifier on Windows computer using the application called Pointing Magnifier 3. Thank you for watching.